Hello and welcome to a new episode of Let's Play Fallen Earth. Currently we are still in Sunshine Corners, though if I remembered correctly, we've already finished that questline that's about helping the local mutants that want to get into the town. But there are still a number of quests left to do. Oh, that's a lot of crap we finished. Let's see, ATV tires. ATV frames. What's that here? You've created a camp? No, I didn't. Someone else did, probably somewhere nearby. Motorcycle frames, control systems. So let's see how much more stuff we need to learn how to craft improved ATV stuff. Well, that's some fancy car. Yeah, we already got some of these engines. And anything else? Let's see. Tires. Improved tires. 9, yes. Paper, I think I got some more on the bank. There are basic vehicle repair kits. We need roughly 60 there. And what else? No, I think I already start crafting that. Vehicle repair kit 56. Now roughly 10 of these. Ten of these. And are those? Oh, scrap gears. And 10 of these. No, I don't need 10, I need 6. What am I saying? Back with you, and you. Oh, and one more. And you. Update, you stupid thing. Now, 6 of these. Okay, so far about the tires. Next would be frames. Proof frames, 30. So, 3 more of those. And 3 more of those. Did I add the wrong ones? That's then for the tires and for the frames. Next, engines. Again, 3. Do I have any left on my bike, maybe? No, a pity. Where's my dog anyway? Weird. Where was I? Frames. Engines. Oh, I think I already had engines. Did I? No, I didn't have engines yet. But I'm also out of steel. Guess I just put anything back I don't need right now. Damn, that's a lot of crap. Maybe I should sell some of these. Of these. Or maybe use that scope for something. Damn, I have no space for anything. I can just add one more, then I have more space on the bank. You and you and you. That's better. Fred Wool. I've only one of those. Pens. Man, I have a lot of crap here. Mealy legumes. Tainted berries. The problem is, I can't really even craft stuff away. What's this here? That saved one more slot. Alright, counts as wrecked leather. I don't know what I even need that for. I should really try to find. Maybe. That's one more. And that. No. I need that for crafting. I guess I just have to try to live right now with that. Tiny amount of space. Medium rifle, light rifle, heavy. Heavy pistol ammo. Guess I'll just sell the ammo. So that takes about 4 minutes here on the average, so like an hour or something, then that stuff is done.
Here's what I got.
Throwing ammo away, but whatever. Oh, I got mail. Auction house. Somebody buy that? No. Oh, crap. No bits at all. Oh. Thanks, Serenity, for the copper and steel. I definitely need that. P Plus 5 to scavenging, that sounds nice. Does dual wilding make sense? None of these. Well, it depends what else I'm dual wilding. Weapons. What do I have here? I currently have. Well, that's an army knife. I currently have a crude rock hammer. Is there some space in my bike? What is that here? Can't put that there. Plus 5 scavenging, plus 5. Oh, that's the same. I guess I'll just have to salvage one of those, but thanks for sending me two of them. So, once that is salvaged, medium pistol, medium rifle. Didn't I have a medium rifle ammo? Solely I'm having a bit more space. And some of that the same construction kit, weaponry kit. Why would I need those? I have the commander's kit, right? I don't need this stuff. Right, this gave me scrap steel and scrap fasteners. Then I just add one of these and craft another repair kit. Basic weaponry kit. Can't take it apart. I guess I'll just sell it. That's what's this? Armor craft kit. Construction kit. Repair kits. I don't know, maybe I might need them later, but I don't need those. And which of this stuff? Oh, this here was weighing nearly nothing. This and this and this. These, I can't take any of these apart. Maybe I can sell those. At least I now have some space in my backpack. Here, I'll take that. Yeah. You will say merchant in your title.
Here's what I got.
Buy it! And don't. Okay, let's continue questing. Which quests we have? Supplies. Wants to recover the supplies from a hostile mutant camp. Why not? Logistical difficulties. They are up north. That shouldn't be too difficult, despite the name of the quest. I guess we'll hear some more of these blinks during this episode. Is that the same camp I've already visited a few times? Oh, here's some crap to pick up. Discarded what? Aramex? What's that? I never heard that before. What is that? Rare trade skill component? It looks like a bloody bit of cloth or something. I guess it's the same camp I've already visited twice. Once to kill mutants and once to cure mutants. But first I pick this here up. Steel, everywhere steel. It's kind of weird that I have to cure them, despite having already found a cure for exactly those mutants. God, resistance is futile. You should know that. Where did that come from?
Give me a second.
Oh, some more crap. Plastic, I think I'm lacking there too. Mystic beverage. It's probably something like the special sauce of McDonald's. The mayonnaise having been in the sun for too long. As Simpsons taught us. Here are the supplies already. Thought that be deeper in the camp. Oh well. That was easy. Any corpses lying around? No. What's that? Bees? Ah, a beehive. I thought that newly produced honey by bees wouldn't be such a good idea in the post-apocalyptic future, since along with the pollen they collect all kinds of radioactive crap. You know, a bit like mushrooms or what? Brazil nuts, I think. Basil nuts are also slightly more radioactive than other nuts because the trees, I don't know, kind of suck that crap out of the ground. They changed the laws about Brazil nuts some time ago in Germany or the EU or something like that. Where is return for my reward? Where to? Was that the one? How kind of Iron to look out for me like that. Oh, that was another quest. Most of what we do here is making sure the residents of Sunshine Corners take their medicine.
Yeah, medicine.
Living outside town can be really dangerous, so we want to make sure that people are safe here. The doctor has access to medicine that slowly counteracts the radiation that builds up in people's bodies. As long as the patients keep taking it, they can live long, healthy lives with none of the nasty side effects that bother the other towns. If you'd like to help us make this a better place, I could use some help around here. Some of the residents are due to them for the medication. Normally delivering it is my job, but I have to look in on a patient the doctor's worried about. Would you mind dropping the pills off for me? Only two people need them this week, Yvonne Dagel and Lauren Lake. They just moved in. Yvonne lives closest. Maybe I can sell the doctor some crap.
Clones have flexible morals, am I correct?
Yeah, quite flexible.
This conversation never happened.
Where is the drop-off quest? I guess I'll turn that in first, and then I have more space in the backpack. Or maybe I sell some... whatever. What a lush day it is in the post-apocalyptic world. Maybe I should get a horse sometime again. At least I'd have then a use for all the grain. Thanks so much. It's been hard making a living out here without support from the Union. I know the Union has their hands full with the Devil's Own, but we are under attack here too. Get to the edge of the camp and help the soldiers hold the raiders back. What did he give me? I stick to mine. And I'll also munch that. Was that over there? I thought I'm supposed to help someone fighting them and not standing here by myself. Anyone else? Hey, ow, where?
Ow!
Oh, there. I shouldn't go back too much with the snakes behind me. Well, that was hard work. If the mutants can't kill three of these, then they have really more problems than us here. Famous blah 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 bar. And I'm already out of space. Crap. Get a salvage to that here. What's this? Oh, that was this bottle. Stupid milk. Oh no, on that stupid leather here. I have enough of that. What does the crafting queue look like? 10 left. I get a reward if I turn on that quest. What did I find? More wrecked leather. Go away, you. We need to tell the union representative in Sunshine Corners that the Devil's Own have gotten out of hand here. Since we're not allowed near town, will you talk to him for us? I believe his name is Roland Hirsch. What's the quest called? Union report? Where is it? Somewhere over there. I need that rubber too. Rag bandage. Tattered bandage. I stick to the tattered ones. What's that? Salvaged paper. That's all useful. What's this crap? I don't know what quest that was for. Did I mention that the game needs more music? I thought that I've read a year ago or something in some patch notes that the game would have some radio. Maybe the options say something about that. Weapons, packs, mounts, missions, map, knowledges, hotkey bar, gear affections, chat, blood sports, attributes, actions, achievements, marketplace, support, redeem. Audio, maybe here. No, 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 no. Interface, maybe here. No. Mission tracker, radar, chat, bubbles, crosshair. Lock hot beer, no. I don't think I'll change that. General, maybe here. Wasn't there once in some patch notes anything said about a radio channel in the game? Though, if it would be playing some sort of commercial music, then probably YouTube would kick my ass. Hi, Roland. The mutant camp has problems? How tragic. While we do realize that the Devil's Own are problematic to the mutant camp, they have the capacity to cause much more damage to Sunshine Corners. These mutants have abilities that provide a natural defense against such invaders. The people of Sunshine Corners have no such abilities. I do understand how inconvenient it must be for the mutants. We simply cannot leave these people defenseless. I'm sure if you explain it to Mr. Schmidt, he'll understand. That's not nice. Maybe I can put something back at the bank while I'm already here. Like this. This. Oh, no honey there. I guess I finished that quest line first, which means I guess I'll turn that into a thumbnail for this episode. Yep. Pity I can't sit down here, that would be fun. Yeah, that should be okay. Did I mention that here in Germany they've been now putting up fake bus stops in front of retirement homes, so if people with dementia run out of their home and try to get to the old home because they think they still live there or something, they'll sit at the fake bus stop waiting for the bus and no bus ever comes, and then after a time they forget why they are there. And then they walk back into the house or will be picked up by the staff instead of running all over town. It's supposed to work pretty well. first when I heard it, I thought it was some kind of joke, but it does make sense. And it's less stressful for the old people than if they are searched and escorted back by cops or something. Poor Niles. Well, I guess I understand. I mean, it does make sense. Sort of. Listen, I know the Union have their hands full with the Devil's Own and Sunshine Corners, but we need help here. I think if you let the factions know what's going on down here, they'd send us reinforcements. Go to whichever faction you want and let them know we need help. Hmm, what is Children of the Apocalypse for a faction? I never heard of that. And why doesn't he want to ask the what Chota or whatever else there was? I guess the Chota won't really help. That anyway. Over there. I'll first do other quests. And what's this auto for your leak thing? Once you eliminate the human leak, reinforcements headed to town. Why not? Let's kill some human leak reinforcements. Or support them? I already forgot. As long as I'm not falling for fake bus stops, that's okay. Though I once did fall for a fake bus stop. I was visiting a friend in Sweden, and we were like in the middle of a forest, because next to it was the ocean, and we wanted to be at the beach, at the forest, and so on. And we got there by bus, actually. So we thought we could go back by bus too, and then we sat there at the lonely bus stop in the middle of the forest again. And the only buses that came went into the other direction on the other side of the street. And after like an hour of waiting and missing... Oh, that's a nice sunset. Oh, there they are. Where's my dog? I miss him. They don't put much of a fight. Oops. It's like shooting. I think that wording was different. I don't think it was shooting goldfish in a barrel. I don't know. Would that be difficult? Was that the... I think I was too early. I have to get closer to the X. I have it count probably. Okay, you are next. Who else? They're actually hurt. Incoming. Missing my run skill that I once had. Oh, snakes! It's getting worse. Eat that super candy. Ah, the stupid snake is now following me too. I really need to craft something like a shotgun or some crap. So I'm not that defenseless when they're close. Where am I anyway? Misplaced antibiotics. Well, that's very misplaced. I could just tow back my bike, but I don't know. It's still, if there'd be something like a car going to the place where my bike is and then drag it back or something, and then I'd probably do it, but just clicking a button and have it teleported to me, that seems a bit silly somehow. Tainted meat. Oh, thanks. Anyway, so after an hour or so and seeing two times or so the bus on the other side of the road pass by, we found the bus company and asked them why there were no buses here. And then they said that they don't even know that there was a bus station where we were sitting, and that the bus goes only in one direction there. So someone built there a bus station or something. Probably someone ordered it incorrectly or whatever from the bus company, and then they just forgot it. More misplaced antibiotics. Well, maybe in the post-apocalypse or the viry and bacteria and stuff. I think it's viruses in it, not viry. Or the viruses and bacteria and all that crap are already immune against antibiotics. So they're just lying around here. Where's the quest? Scheduled deliveries? My stupid other quest failed for good. I can't just try it again. I have to get back to town and then... I get to my bike. Who's Crispy Sniper? I have no idea. For some reason... Oh, did I... Oh, wasn't that the person I gave some advice on something last time? The game kept the chat window open, it seems. But stupid that the quest failed for good. I mean, it would be interesting if there would be games where, or MMORPGs, where there would be quests that you can actually try only once. So people would try really hard instead of just, you know, watching TV by gaming and not even really trying. And when they fail, which would rarely happen anyway because most MMORPGs in these days are so easy, and they just try again. Oh. another 3 HPs. Huh? Snake. Snakes on the plains. Oh, come on. I just want to get... What's with this lag? Why does it take 20 seconds until I can pick something up? The crap will have killed me by then. Oh, I have no space anymore. That's the reason. Other usable... Let's munch one of these. Oh, my dog. There's an icon where it is probably. Abnormal snake egg. Is it rare or something? I hear egg like... No, it doesn't. My dog is stuck somewhere there for some reason whatsoever. I guess I'll fetch him later. Reminds me on Fallout 3 where you could also find a dog. Scrap glass, I still have no space. Go away, stupid beans. What level are those? Oh, there's my wonder bike. What level are those people here? 16. I can't even just try again because... Yeah. Did I mention that yesterday when I went with a friend into a nearby forest to have a walk and search mushrooms and the like? And that in the very same forest we were on the very same day they found a corpse, and that in peaceful Germany. It's not like in Chicago where corpses pile up at the doorsteps or something. Maybe not as peaceful as Canada though, according to the cliches. What's that for a weird hut over there? Though maybe this could also be a nice... I don't think I had one with a tree yet. Yeah, that seems alright. My thing is, I don't like often these random screenshots that YouTube offers for the videos. It like offers you 3 random screenshots taken from the game. What's that? Devil's Own Mercenaries. I don't like that camp. But they all most often are exactly picked from scenes that don't seem to have much to do with that video. So I now started to create custom ones from the video. And the thing is, with a game like Fallen Earth, it's not that easy to find that many different thumbnails. I mean, the game doesn't look that much different most of the time. I guess I'll go back to the vault, put some stuff there, and then do some questing more in this town. Oh, I can die there later again. Turret skill. Vault. Vault. Six more. Should I do the out of your league thing again? I'll do the this here. Yeah, one was the crazy friend that wanted to go to the enforcers before she got drugged here, I think. Oh, thank you. The union says we need to take our medicine. That's the next. Deliver medicine. Well, that's scheduled deliveries. Yes. Well, I think it's also weird when people in real life think that vaccinations are in general bad because the government tries to drug you to control you or something. I mean, some vaccinations make sense and some don't. Oh, thank you. I was starting to think about... Wait, what was I talking about? Yeah, they were drugged. Was that the whole quest already? You've done so much to help us. I hate to ask you for anything else, but it's something of an emergency. I have a patient who came up to us in such a bad condition, he can't even take his pills. He needs his medicine injected. You've done such a good job here, I know I can trust you. Yeah, alright. He's probably one of those people who are about to wake up. And she didn't even ask me about my first aid skill, which is quite good. Oops, wrong direction. Where is it? Mission? This? Alfred's injector. Hello, Alfred. Be a good boy and take your medicine, your drugs. There he is. Can I talk to him? Oh, a pity. I thought I could talk to him. Oh, a magazine. What is it? Hard to tell. Some woman sitting on a chair or something. Well, he's dead. I guess that can happen. You search the corpse and find nothing of value. Only crap. Well, maybe she wanted to kill him. Oh, that could be a nice thumbnail. Don't forget to take your meds. I doubt you can read it on the thumbnail, but still. At least it will be easily recognized compared to the other thumbnails. Now, Penelope, how do you explain that your medicine kills people? He's dead? That's horrible! Yeah. If you would go to tell the doctor everything that happened with Alfred, he'll make sure this kind of incident never happens again. Dead, you say? How unfortunate.
You need to hear this.
Clearly the devil's own, yeah, right. That vile group of thugs would do anything to upset our way of life. If they have tampered with the formula, we need to find out what they've done with it. I'm aware of several camps around the area. If they do have any of our medication, it would probably be in the largest camp. It would save many lives if you could go out there for us and recover any of our medicine. There shouldn't be too many thugs at the camp.
Keep that in mind.
Now that's the doctor blaming some other people and have them killed. In addition to have these citizens here killed. Oh, the quest has even called someone to blame. Is there some exit over here on this side? Probably not. I pity the bike doesn't have a turbo boost like Kit. Over here somewhere? Oh, some crap to pick up. Is there a running guy icon? Oh, fast travel. Well, the game was new, there was zero fast travel in the game, and I don't know, I kinda like that. I think that too much fast travel kills the immersion, because you don't meet other people anymore who travel the landscape, because people just teleport back and forth. It kinda empties the landscape. Sure, it's convenient, but the price is too damn high if you don't meet other people anymore, because they just fast travel. How did I miss that? And some of your crap. Maybe I should throw about the ragged bandages I have, since I got more and more tattered ones. That one skill that increased my damage with that one special ability was very expensive, or somewhat expensive, but it seems to have been worth it. I think he'll see me. But not if I shoot his eyes out first. And to loot him, I have to get close enough to draw the attention of other guys who will then I have to kill too. Oh, no space. I think I'll need that too. Any rack leather, I got more than 100 of those. Okay, that's... Where is it? There it is. Oh, here's the entrance. Return for your reward. Did I mention that it's my birthday in a few days? And being the geek I am, I think we'll have a big party. Nope, we won't. We'll play board games and card games. Maybe after that we'll go in a pub or something. And I'll also have dinner with some of my closest friends in a nice restaurant. But that's about it. Someone to blame. All right, that was from the doctor. The steam on the bike looks a bit weird. I guess because it's not like flying actually behind the bike around, but it's traveling with it. Hi, Doc.
I could leave no witnesses. This is worth your while.
This is just great. You made it back. Even from a brief inspection, I can tell that the medicine in the vial is horribly contaminated. The color is all wrong. Since the thugs in the camp gave you no trouble at all, I have another task for you. I've discovered that the man in charge of the camps around you goes by the name of Kate Sears. He is rumored to be a vicious mutant with abilities that even clones like you fear. But I'm sure you have no problem.
Remember what I said.
Well, on the one hand, I don't really want to kill mutants if they... Oh wait, they ain't mutants. Or is he? Oh, I think he is a mutant. Anyway, I don't want to kill people if that crazy doctor just tells me to. On the other hand, I get advancement points and some other crap. So, who cares? What? I still wonder what this is. I'd ask in the... What is... Wrecked Aramex good for? Some random crafting recipes I don't have yet. That's tainted. That's the low-level version. No, thanks. How's my crafting going? Only 4 left. And I think I'll do the out of your league one first. I'll just try it again. Do we have any... Let's put some more on rifle. And some more on armor use. Some more on precision. Some more on first aid. Maybe those tiny things will help me a bit. Can't I just wave to him, to the guy that was behind me? Huh. And there's only 3 of those repair kits left to craft for like 3 or 4 of those improved books. Learned something again. I think in the early game, if I remember it correctly, to find a game master, I was just using the player search function and searched for people who had a higher level than was normally possible in the game, and those turned out to be game masters, something like that. Don't attack me yet. Oh, I think someone is already following me. Maybe I should clear the path a bit. It's a snake. Not a very durable snake. More snakes. Here, you have to die. So, let's try this again. Hello? Anyone? Incoming. No, game, don't lag now. Don't dodge? How am I supposed to kill you if you dodge? Well, this time I succeeded. It was close, but I prefer... And that guy is fast. Or is my bike also that fast? I guess he's doing the same quest. Maybe I should just give him a hand. Maybe he's angry because he thinks I want to steal his loot or something. I don't know. Some players are like that. Is he done? No. I think I only had two waves as well. What kind of metal is here? Or ore? Is it inside this rock? Deposit. Why not? Oh, it's maybe on the other side, it's also clinging to the side basically. No? Oh. Up there it is. How am I supposed... Ah. I don't see it. That's weird. I don't think that the developers did that on purpose or the level designers. I guess they're a random copper spreading tool just screwed up. Where was that guy I had to kill? Was it the not so subtle hint? Yes. Why not? I also have a bit of space left in my backpack. It's already 9 p.m. I still have to play a game of Dota 2 with people from my guild. Faster bike! We are on a road now. I first drop off that quest, I guess. Or turn in. Good job. Sometimes we need a strong arm to keep peace in our town. What did he give us? Oh, I still have this crappy helm. Listen, I understand that the mutants want to return to Sunshine Corners, and I sympathize. Really, I do. But you've got to realize that would create problems with some of the townsfolk. I can't have that. The Union's here to minimize problems. Tim Patel and his friends may be okay now, but who's to say that one of them won't snap like Jurgens did someday? I'm not risking it. Tell Patel that they'll get regular supplies in their camp, but they can't come back. That's no nice to think, say to think. That's no nice thing to say. God. This crap. I'll also tear that apart. And in 4 minutes I'm done. 6 minutes or something I'm done with the repair kits. Vault. 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 Come on, 20 seconds. At least I don't lack scrap iron, leather. Oh, I still have geological chemicals because I bought 100 of them in the auction house. Same with the rubber. Oh, what did I get here? More of that and that. Maybe I should craft some new fancy goggles or something. I got only 6 minutes before I'm wasting crafting time. Which was the one I just accepted? This one. Sorry, Jim, they hate you. I expected more from Hirsch. At least you've minimized the threat to us from the Human League. Take this for all your help. That's it, no more quests. I guess. And let's go and kill that other guy. And I'm more than halfway already to level 20. You know what's one of the biggest immersion killers, I think, in MMORPGs? Maps that tell you too much. There's no need, really, to check out what's behind that hill, because the map will tell you anyway. At least in most games. There ain't really much exploration left if you already know what's everywhere without having been there. I think they should, like, in a game, give players a skill that's about map making or something, or uses intelligence and creativity skill or drawing or whatever, I don't know. And then then your character would. Is that the right quest? No. Not so subtle hint. And then your character would start creating a map depending on where you have been and what characters you've met tell you about it. Then it depends on all that stuff, on the skill and information you have about how accurate it is. I think that would be much more interesting. Of course, it's also much more work to create, and some people would be annoyed by it, but whatever. It's a bit like playing King of the Hill. How to best, I guess. That's not him, I think. Where is he? Maybe inside one of these tents? There he is. Well, first I'll make some more room. What else is shooting me? And to loot him, I have to kill both of these. Or at least try, if they wouldn't resist and duck all the time. At least I get a little bit of XP by killing them. No, I'm done crafting. No space. Hello, let me just loot your friend's corpse and then I'm on my way. Thank you. Like the boss. That was quick. I thought he could take more damage. You've gained 1 point with town person. Does that mean that the faction of townspeople now likes me more because I killed an evil mutant or guy? Croft is right, the old Creavers did look different. I guess they had those, if I remember it correctly, they had those big googly eyes. The reward anyway. I guess I better make some space in my backpack. Though I think I just got some skill or knowledge or something.
Keep silent. Let's
you
be
killed
clear.
Kate, what the
this
hell?
Conversation
I mean, great
never
job.
Happened.
Two advancement points, lots of experience, some chips, and Sunshine Corner's medication knowledge. What does it do? Everyone else is on it, why not you?
I could use you.
Well, good job. Shouldn't you be on your way now? Shouldn't you be a little more grateful? I mean, that Kate guy was tougher than you said he'd be. He sent me there to die. Oh, really? How shocking. Hey, was this a setup? I don't have to answer any of your questions. Why did you send me out there? This wasn't about killing those guys, was it? Look, you've made it this far with the help of that collar. The worst most people can do to you is rough you up and hope you learn your lesson. Well, there are people out there who can do a lot worse than that. So maybe you should quit asking questions before those people figure out who you are.
Don't repeat that to anyone.
He doesn't stop threatening me, that asshole. I wouldn't have minded either to get a Creeper Pet, but I wasn't subscribed at that time. So what quest? Oh yes, I wanted to try out one of these medications. What does it do? Effect none. Huh? That's weird. I guess I'd Google it up later on. What it does. So what quest do we have left? Once you deliver the equipment to blah blah blah, new Flagstaff. Was that the one box I threw away? Oh no. This here? I don't know. New Flagstaff to the Tex. And this here? Juggling wants you to find the Lightbearer Courier. Yeah, I just checked next time what the nearest quest is, but I guess I'm... Apart from that quest, I guess I have just one more or so, and then I'm out of this town. Trade skills. Hold. This. Go away. Crafting. That. Let's see. I guess I have to craft a vehicle battery too sometime. Oh, but another time. First, I learn improved tires. I need 10 of these. And some paper. I guess I'll first put most of these back so that I know exactly how many I still have. I'll just take that too. So that requires 60. Crafting. Will take 8 hours. Next, tires frame. I need 30. And more paper. That will also take 8 hours. At least with some luck, they also give me some skill points.
Buying or selling?
Paper. Let's buy like 40. Man, that crap is expensive.
Much appreciated.
Didn't I say 40? Or am I out of money? Oh. Guess I'll have to do more quests. What else? That was improved tires, improved frames. What was that for a sound? You've gained. Why? Why do I get HP sometimes for no obvious reason? That was frames. Next. Now these here. Well, that's one way to not force players to do all HP quests in the game, I guess. So, what we have here? Tires, frame, engines. Control, no, not compass, control systems. I don't have enough of that. And what else? I think that's most of it. So what do I have some of them on the bank, maybe? No, I think I didn't craft them because I was out of materials. Motorcycle control system. I have to make sure that I don't accidentally have them somewhere. Don't want to craft them twice. Guess not. Well, thanks to Serenity, I have enough iron left. Ah, crap. Too weak. Which stuff I have weighs a lot. Well, this here, I guess I can put them back for a moment. But I have to remember to take them in my inventory again, or otherwise most of the crafting stuff will fail. Item take. Is it true? No, it's not. Oh, now it is. So let's put the 100 back, so I can, because they're far too heavy, and instead take those vehicle repair kits back, and for those, what do I need? Motorcycle control crap. I need 21 more of these, and wait, it was 3, right? Yes. 6 glass. And 15 scrap gears. And scrap copper. Why do I have... I don't see the other two. Can't I just take some of those? How much do they weigh? 25 kilogram. So I need to have about 24 kilogram of crap can I carry? How much does that weigh? I guess I'll put that back for a moment. Now about, not to get ripped of about, yeah. And just put that back too. 33. What else weighs something that I have? These don't. Yeah, a little bit, but not much. Where's the glass? I don't think I need any of these right now. Or these. Maybe I calculated that incorrectly. I guess I can still not pick it up. Why can't I just pick up 50 or something? That would make it easier. What do I have that weighs a lot? Ammo. Usable crap. How much do they weigh? 8 kilogram. Do I have anything that's also nearly at nothing? 0.1. Now I should be able to carry that crap. Finally. So I now need to take something that weighs nearly nothing here. Put those here back. I had here. So I needed 30 of these. 6 of these. 9 of these. 15 here, and 28. Why does it say that I already have 2 of them? I don't get it. I guess it's something I have that also counts as, but which, this here? I just used that. So that's 28 more, or 16. I think that's that. 3 of those, and I need all the vehicle repair things back. Well, that will already take like 24 hours and 36 hours or something to get that done. But maybe I can craft something else that's useful. An improved torso 1 maybe? It's not that awesome. Armor repair kit. They give me some skill points, but also require tons of materials. Well, this belt is cheap and gives me skill points. I guess I craft one of these just because of that. Right, synthetic. And then I have also one slot more freed on the bank. metal handgun. Maybe I can craft some improved pistols. Small arms rifles. Improved small arms rifles. Maybe I should craft one of those. I'd first need a small arms... What is it? Small arms rifle sponge, medics. Well, let's buy one more paper and craft that. And then that's enough crafting for now. I mean, it takes about nearly 2 days to get all that finished. Though, I guess if I stand here in the science thing, it should go faster. 7 hours.
5 hours. Okay, we can do that.
Well, I'll make a break here for now. So, as always, thanks for watching, and hopefully see you with the next episode. Yeah. Until then, have fun.